Anthony has said, we use 90.io as our EOS task management software. It's great for strategy and to-dos, but doesn't cover repeatable tasks like something like Teamwork does. Would you recommend using both, or does it become too complicated? Well, I don't know 90.io, but my recommendation would be to use one app, Anthony. I would strongly recommend you use one app if possible for your strategic delivery. I'll show you what it looks like in our team for us to do strategic delivery inside of Asana. So we will have one project inside Asana. You can see here it's called Exec. And you can see here our financial year 22 plan has all of our annual plans there. Our financial year 23 plan has all of our plans there. And under each CEO objective, we have a set of seasonal tasks. So you can see we've got some S1 for season one tasks. We've got S2 for season two tasks. If you're running on quarters, that would also look like quarters as well. And then for example, let's go and look into, where is one of my, let's see something that's got a subtask. Consultative approach capability for account managers. So you can see here who it's assigned to, which is one of our managers or pod leaders. Why, how, when, who, who's working on it, and what are the subtasks as well as the due dates. And then any updates to that are actually pasted here in as project updates in the stream of chat, stream of comments inside the task. And so we run the whole EOS scaling up system right inside of Asana, works brilliantly. It's more about making sure that you and your team are actually keeping disciplined in the work rather than which app you use. The app is important to keep it, you know, kind of like on board and connected, but really it comes down to the humans that are involved and making sure that, you know, you're making sure the meetings are happening and accountability is there as well. And when we have a meeting, we open up our KPI dashboard. Everyone can see the numbers. There's no hiding what the reality of the numbers are. And then we open up our Asana boards and we open up our tasks and we look at, okay, where's this project at? And we put notes in Asana and then we come back to the next week. And, you know, it's only like 1 or 2 weeks of not getting your tasks done and then showing up to the team meeting looking like a bozo when it goes up on the share screen for everyone that you quickly get into line and get performing. So that's how we do it. The app is less important than rather than making sure that you get people on board. My preference is always for simplicity. I'm a minimalist at heart, and so I would recommend simplicity. If you like this content, please hit subscribe and hit the bell notification so you can be notified when we go live or drop new content on the channel. If you'd like to connect with us, hit us up on social media or join our free community group. All the links to that are right below this video. If you'd like to learn more about Google Workspace and the technology ecosystem, you can join our free Genius Academy by transferring your billing across to IT Genius, or you can join a Workspace Basics Bootcamp. Now, if you're a business owner and you're interested in an audit on your technology stack or your Workspace account, or you're looking to do a project in the tech world, well, you can take advantage of our free consultation. And if you need help right now, then consider joining Concierge or taking up a quick fix with our team for professional support for your tech stack.